great dinner.
Okay.
Spider-Man.
Happy holidays, Spider-Man.
Christmas, Spider-Man.
What are you doing out so late, Spider-Man?
The honor of welcoming Roxxon Energy's head of R&D, Simon Krieger. Mr. Krieger, you've been out promoting the benefits of your new form reactors, the first of which is set to open in Harlem soon. Yet, you've had some critics.
Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Oh, well, I'm blushing.
And yeah, you're right, we've had some resistance. Most notably from Rio Morales, who looks to be a new city council member in the upcoming special election. And I have a lot of respect for Ms. Morales. She's smart, she's a great role model for young women, but I think she's putting her energy in the wrong place. Our new form reactors will make this a better city, a better home.
Woman suddenly jumped up right in front of me.
You're hiding in a hole. Look at what's happening. You hit me step by you. So I was waiting. But you just went like that.
Oh, not again. I just fixed it yesterday. Pomadam, it's a pinch. Woman suddenly jumped up right in front of me.
You're hiding in a hole. Look at what's happening. You hit me step by two. So I was waiting. But you hit me like that.
Well, that's... That shouldn't be like that. Is that supposed to be there?
Thank you.
Spider crisis coming through!
As I warned, Nostradamus-like, after Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir, we're glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
Appalling. When a businessman is afraid to make an honest living.
Yeah, it was a lifesaver that Spider-Man came along and stopped him.
Weren't you listening? He caused the problem! Forgive me for raising my voice.
Nice to know you'd risk your life for a hunt. Hey, Spider-Man, anyone do your taxes?
As I warned, Nostradamus-like, after Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir, we're glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
Appalling.
I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas. But that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Oh, I do not mind the cold so much, but it has taken some getting used to. I did not grow up around snow. I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas. But that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Oh, I do not mind the cold so much, but it has taken some getting used to. I did not grow up around.
Arrival.
seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. It's quite cool.
All right. Drive on through.
You see your IDs?
There you go.
What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Oh, shit.
Get out of here, go!
What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup. Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way. Ah! Found it.
Slow down, boy.
How far could he have gone?
I need help! Help me out, will you?
Christ almighty!
Your sister, Alara!
I'm gonna go to the hospital.